Did you know there's a new shop in Stardew Valley? In the new 1.6 update, there's now a huge tree stump in the cinder sap forest just west of Marnie's ranch. After repairing it for 100 pieces of hardwood, it turns into a little home where a raccoon is now living. After completing a series of quests for the raccoon, you can obtain the raccoon journal and all the other items available in the raccoon shop.